In this video, I will be showing you how you can add additional email address into your Facebook account. So this is very important in case you lost access to your first email. At least you have a backup email to log into your Facebook account. I'm going to show you in two ways where you can do it in your computer and also with your phone. Without further ado, let's jump to my computer first and let me show you how this can be done. Let's go. First of all, go into your Facebook account within your computer. Then you go all the way to top right, click on the small little triangle arrow here. Then you go to settings and privacy. And then you go to settings. Then you go to account settings at the left menu. And then you will see general. So you can see here contact. All you have to do is just click on edit. So now you can add another email address or phone number here. Just click on it. Then just add another email address. Click add. And then an email is sent to the email address. Close. So now let me just go to the email address to verify the email address. Okay, now you can see that I've added this email address. So now let's just confirm. Alright, now let's go back to account settings again. Let's see whether it's the email there. Just edit. You can see there's two. So now you up to you which one you want to make primary. I will prefer my original one to be primary. The other one is just as a backup. So to make primary, all you have to do is just obviously choose the email that you want and just click on the word make primary. Okay, now let's jump to my phone and let me show you how you can do it with the phone. So the method is a little bit different. Where you're gonna find the menu, etc. So yeah, let's go. Alright, first of all, log into your Facebook app. Then you click on the top right, which is your icon here. Then you go all the way down and you can see settings and privacy. Click on it. Then you can click on settings. And you can see this is a little bit different than what we see in the computer. So now you click on personal information. And then you can check here, contact info, click on it. And you can just add the email address or you add phone number. You can see that the both email address is added here. So alright, this is how easily you can add the email into your Facebook account. If you like what I share, give me a like and subscribe to this channel if you have not done so. Thank you so much and I see you in my next video. Goodbye.